Good morning to you. Gypsy Carnes here again for our daily word together. And thank you for sticking with me through this. We're going to talk about sin this week. Let's get into the book of James right now. James 1:13. Let no one say when he is tempted, I am tempted by God. For God cannot be tempted by evil, nor does he himself tempt anyone. Enticement to sin does not come from God. God will never deliberately lead a person to commit sin, because that would be against his very nature. However, God does allow his people and sometimes place them in adverse circumstances. Now, why does he let that happen? For the purpose of building godly character. If everything was good all the time, we wouldn't have anything to base it on. If everything was bad all the time, we wouldn't have anything. It's an ebb and flow of good and bad in our life, and how we deal with the good and how we deal with the bad. We all face troubles. Everybody on this earth don't get out free. We all have things we have to deal with. If we trust in God, we trust in Jesus and the Holy Spirit, they will always find the right solution for us for that specific problem. That's the word today from Gypsy Carnes. Have a great day.